Hi everybody, I'm Pedro Lucas from Guayaquil in Ecuador. This lesson is for week 7 of the Introduction to Music Production at Coursera. I will be teaching about examples of modulation in the Synthesizer Hybrid version 3. This is an overview of the synthesizer, and mainly we have these components in this plugin. For the examples, I'm going to use the amplifier envelope and the envelopes and LFOs that are user assignable. The first example is an amplitude envelope. So here is the synthesizer. By default, we are using only the oscillator number 1 with a SAW2 wave. And here, by default, we have a low pass filter that actually is not acting in this default configuration. So the sound here is like this. Okay, here is the amplifier envelope, and I'm going to give a bit of attack, this amount and decay time. Note that we have 2 points to modify the decay, decay 1 and decay 2. I'm changing the sustain level, and I'm going to give to this envelope a long release. So this is the effect we get. So for a more pleasant sound, I'm going to change the cutoff frequency of this filter in this way. Okay, this is better, right? Yeah. For our next example, I'm going to configure the pitch LFO. In this case, I need to map this LFO to the oscillator number 1. For this action, we go to the modulation tab, and here we have the pitch parameter. I can assign the controller for this parameter. In this case, is the LFO number 1. Remember that for a modulation, we need a source. In this case, is the oscillator number 1, and the destination is the LFO number 1. This slider represents the amount of the modulation, and it goes from negative 100 to positive 100. So this slider controls amount and direction of the modulation. So let's hear the effect. You can hear a changing in pitch over time. Also, we can change the rate or the frequency of the LFO oscillator, and we can get a faster effect of the pitch shifting. For the example number 3, I'm going to change the cutoff frequency for a low pass filter by using an LFO oscillator. So I'm going to the modulation tab of the filter panel, and I'm going to assign the LFO number 2 to this parameter. So let's see this wave and hear the effect. I can change the shape of the wave too, and we have a different effect. Also, the rate of this oscillator. So you can hear a brighter sound that's going to a dull sound, or vice versa. Or for example, it's using an envelope for a resonance low pass filter. In this case, I'm going to assign to the resonance parameter the envelope number 1. We have 2 envelopes here that could be used to any other parameter in the synthesizer. I'm going to change this envelope this way, with this attack, with this amount and time of decay, no sustain and no release. So what happened when I have an amount of 100%. Every time when I hit a key, we can hear a kind of squeaking sound that is produced by the sweeping effect of the cutoff frequency. Remember that when we have a high resonance and we change the cutoff frequency over time, we can have a kind of sweeping effect that sounds like this. Okay, then these are the four examples. Finally, Hybrid is a great flexible digital synthesizer that can be used for very complex configurations and many sound possibilities. So this is all, and I hope you have enjoyed this presentation. Thanks very much.